We used to think the ocean was an inexhaustible resource. Now we know it's vulnerable. But I look out at the ocean and it's like a closed door. It's hard to know what's there unless you go down into it. I spent nearly 20 years working in the sea underwater filming, trying to show people. It reminds me of staring at rock pools as a kid. This little world full of anemones, urchins, crabs. That's how I first fell in love with the sea.